Hi all you wonderful people, this is Veena here. Welcome to my channel Panache. Today I'm come up with another new video, and today I'm going to talk about my top 8 matte lipsticks that I hold and I love a lot. So today we'll be talking about only bullet lipsticks. First up, I have this lipstick, bullet lipstick, and these are all matte lipsticks. Although they do transfer, but they do have a slight pigment even after you remove them on your lips. They leave a little pigment on your lips, and they have to be touched up, but I don't mind this because the shades are lovely and the consistency and everything, it's very comfortable on the lips. Other than one shade which I'll talk about later. The first shade that I'm going to talk about is this. This is the most loved shade by, I think, everybody. It's called MAC Meher. Okay, this is the shade that I'm wearing right now. This is the very, very, very nice, beautiful nude shade. So if you're doing a nice, bold eye makeup like what I've done today, okay, you can wear this. It'll look really nice. And your eyes will, your eye makeup will really stand out. It's really going to look very nice and beautiful, as you can see. Okay, this is the lipstick which I've used a lot, so that's why the state of the bullet is like this. But this is a really nice shade if you want to invest in a nice nude color. This is really, really, really nice. And this is also available on Nykaa now, so you can pick it up from there if you like it. Next up, we have this lipstick. It's called Lady Danger. This is a vibrant orange color, as you can see. It's a very vibrant, nice, bright, summery orange color. It's really nice. It looks really nice. So you can check it out. I've already put up the swatches, so you can check it out on how it looks. With makeup, without makeup. So this is it. Next up, I have this another famous lipstick of MAC. It's called the Ruby Woo. I'm sure a lot of people know about this. This is a beautiful red. Very nice red which goes with all skin tones and looks fabulous. This is only one issue I have with this lipstick is that it dries out your lips. So you need to prep your lips very well with a nice lip balm and then top it up with this lipstick. It'll stay long and it's really nice if you take care of your lips and prep your lips before you apply this. But it's a beautiful, awesome red color. You should try it out if you haven't tried a good red lipstick. This MAC Ruby Woo lipstick is really, really, really one of my topmost recommendations. This and MAC Meher, these two. Next up, we have this particular, if you are a lover of pink shades, then I have three beautiful pink shades for you. One is Candy Yum Yum. Now this is a very neon-y pink sort of a shade. Okay. Now if you can carry off the shade, it's really nice. It looks really beautiful on especially lighter skin tones, and you know, it's a nice summer color. I think even if you're of a darker skin tone and if you can carry it off well, it'll look really beautiful. I have put up this swatch, you can check it out. So this is it. When I'm in a mood for these funky colors, I do use it. Otherwise, I don't really use it so much. Next up, I have this another pink color, which is a little not as vibrant as the Candy Yum Yum. This is called Pink Pigeon. Okay. This is also a pink, nice pink color, but it is not as loud as that one. And you can wear it comfortably on your lips. It looks quite nice. This also will go on fair to medium tones, skin tones. It's really nice. I have put up the swatches, you can go through it. I've used a lot of this also, as you can see. Next up, I have this lipstick. Now, this is a mini MAC lipstick that I bought. If you do not want to invest in a big full size, which is pretty expensive. So you can go for these mini lipsticks. Okay, they are available on Nykaa, so you can try it out on Nykaa. There's only one mini lipstick that I have. This is called All Fired Up. Now this is a very nice fuchsia pink. Okay, a little darker than the Pink Pigeon, but it's really nice. I really love this shade a lot. I just recently picked this up and I really love this shade a lot. It looks really nice. I think it will go with all skin tones. This is really such a beautiful shade. You can give it a try. And it's being a mini version, I think it's really nice to carry in your pocket when you're traveling and stuff. So this is a very good concept that they've come up with, you know, having these mini lipsticks, because frankly speaking, you do not really land up using so much of the lipstick, you know. So you can always try a mini version, and then if you really like it, then probably go for a bigger, the normal version of the lipstick, you know. So you can see the difference in the size of the lipstick. It's not really much, but it is more pocket friendly buying a smaller version rather than buying a bigger version. So you can check this out. Next up, we have this particular shade. It's called Viva Glam 1. Okay, this is also very nice, deep red, maroony kind of a shade. Okay, it's very nice. It will go with all skin tones, and it's beautiful, nice color. Okay, I'm sure a lot of people will like this kind of a color, because you know, it's really nice. It's really nice, and it brightens up your face. If you even have very light eye makeup, it'll look really nice. Next up, we have, this is the last lipstick that I have. This is this packaging is a little different, because you know, this is a limited edition that I picked up. Okay, so that's why it has a different packaging. So this is a nice lipstick. It's a very deep purple shade, as you can see. I have swatched it, so you can have a look at it. Sometimes if you want to go really, you know, have those vampy lips and, you know, go nice and bold, you can always try this out. It really looks nice. Okay, this is called Leap of Delight. Yeah, so this is it. It looks really nice. You can just wear a very light eye makeup and probably go for this. It'll look really nice. So yeah, that's it. If you like this video, then please do not forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. Also, if you like this look that I have created, okay, this eye look that I have created, please do let me know. And if you want me to recreate it once again in front of all of you all, I can do that. I'll be more than happy to do that. Also, if you have any other recommendations, please do let me know. Also, please check my Insta handle. I have created a lot of makeup looks over there. So if you check it out, you can probably let me know what makeup look out of that you want me to recreate. I will be more than happy to do that for you guys. So that's it. So you can check out my eye look. It's a very nice, I've done this look for Eid. So I will be putting up the pictures on Insta, so you can check it out. It's a nice, you know, bold graphic eye look. I hope you like it. So that's it. As I always say, stay happy, stay strong, and stay loved. I love you all so much. See you soon in my next video.